I'm Misty Rowe. You might remember me from 19 Years on Hee Haw.
Oh, thank God it's Kitty, that one.
Our Happy Days.
Sky, hello blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. These days are all.
One burger, one Coke.
Hey.
What's A?
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry. Too much ice in the Coke and not enough ketchup on the hamburger. I'll be right back.
To see her name in lights. She wants to dance.
Welcome to Hee Haw.
Introduction, Junior the Great! I heard the Magicians Union threw you a big dinner just last week.
Yeah, I was lucky. It didn't hit me.
Kings were rotten, not just food, but also kings were rotten. Everybody kicked the peasants. Things were bad and that ain't good. Then came Robin Hood. Soon a band of merry men he gotten. They wore out.
And now, I'll need the assistance of a pretty little lady. How about you, miss?
Oh, no. I just couldn't. I've never done anything like this before. But I'll try.
And now, magic time, the famous disappearing damsel trick. I'll ask our fair damsel to step inside this box. And now I'll need a volunteer to join our fair damsel in the box. How about the fellow from out of town? And now I utter the magic words, Enos Slaughter, and...
Funny.
It floats back to you. We're expecting you. Love, love.
But first, I gotta find my Aunt Effie.
Howdy!
I think I just found her.
North America's most unusual city rolls out the red carpet for Trey Jolie Misty Rowe.
My dear guests, welcome to Fantasy Island.
Game.
Stay up late and do anything I want.
Truly is the television event of a lifetime. Honoring Lucille Ball, Taxi, The Brady Bunch, Hee Haw. It's the 5th annual TV Land Awards, starring the cast of Hee Haw, Bobby Benton, Roy Clark, John Hager, Jim Hager, Marianne Gordon Rogers, Misty Rowe.
Yeah. It is my pleasure to present the Entertainer's Award to the very entertaining Hee-Haw!
Accepting the Entertainer's Award, please welcome Bobby Benton, Roy Clark, Jim Hager, John Hager, Janella Hutton, Sam Lovello, Marianne Gordon Rogers, Misty Rowe, and Linda Thompson.
Well, bless your hearts. They didn't tell me it was going to be this big.
Why, really, we're just not the gods to be kind. Oh, you'll never hear one of us repeating gossip. So you better be sure and listen close the first time.
Thank you.
Hee-Haw.
waitresses were like her, I'd become an ice cream junkie.